Hi, my name is Danny Trellinger, and I am the 3-year-old preschool teacher at St. Mary's School in Altoona. And I want to thank you for checking out this video today and learning a little more about St. Mary's Preschool and the program we have here. As I said, I am the preschool teacher, and I work with a wonderful assistant, Mrs. Diane Kuhnert, who has been at St. Mary's for years and years and comes with so much insight and experience and love for kids. Obviously, after being here all this time, she loves spending her time with children and is just a great team member with me. And every morning, we're excited to be here and greet our preschool kids and see what the morning holds. And what our mornings look like, that's what I thought I would give you a little picture of so you kind of have an idea of what your child would experience here in the preschool program. We start our day at about 8:30 on the playground, and weather permitting, we are out there every day just getting our exercise, fresh air, and that chance to burn off some energy, spend time with friends, explore the equipment, the playhouse, the sand table, and just get that large motor muscle movement going, and just have a nice strong start to our day. After that time on the playground, we head inside for a soft landing. And what that is just an opportunity to sit together and work on something as an individual, but in a group setting. And that might be Play-Doh, that might be coloring, might be doing puzzles at tables with some friends. But we do it as a group, and it gives us a chance to start our day together, talk to each other, greet each other. And it's a great way at the start of the year to start making those friendships, getting to know the other children in the room. And we work on those social emotional skills, those words and questions that we can ask to share or to ask for a turn or to say something that we do like or we don't like or just ask for help. So it's a great place where Mrs. Kuhnert and I can do some coaching for kids as they learn to work together. And that's our goal here, is to get these kids who maybe have never been to any sort of organized group setting with other children ready and able to work together as a class. And it takes time. It's a lot of learning, but it's so much fun. After our soft landing times, we do just have a free play time. The kids just call it play, but we know it's learning. It's play-based learning. So the room is full of activities from dramatic play things like house and kitchen and taking care of baby dolls and animals to building with all sorts of different blocks, wooden and Legos and magnetic things. Lots of ways to be creative. We have a writing center that's open at all times with all sorts of materials, papers and scissors and glue and every kind of writing utensil and stamps and stickers that kids can work on that early literacy. After our morning playtime, about mid-morning, we take a bathroom break and we head down the hall together. As we come back to the room, we get ready for our snack time. And that's another wonderful social time where we can sit together and just enjoy each other's company, learn about each other, and again, work on those social emotional skills. As we get a little snack and refuel and get ready for the second half of our morning. Following our snack time, we head over to, you can kind of see this colorful carpet over here, we come over to the rug, and that is a great area for doing things together as a group. We might read, we might dance, sing, we learn poems and nursery rhymes. And one thing that we found that preschoolers love to do is act out nursery rhymes. So we gather props and we take turns acting out Little Miss Muffet or Humpty Dumpty. Just a great creative pretending time for kids. So being over on the rug is just a really nice kind of organized group time, and the kids just being on the rug know what that's all about, and we have so much fun. Then following spending some time together, typically we will have a little additional playtime before the end of our morning. I did mention reading over on the rug, and reading is something that has become a goal for us to make reading and literacy available at all times and all places in the classroom. We really want kids to embrace the love of reading, seeing how much fun it is, being read to, looking at beautiful pictures, also imagining what might happen next. We love to read to kids as a group or as individuals. We might even read a book at snack time. Anytime that kids want to read, we will stop and do that. So we also have print material all over the room, baskets of books. We have a bookshelf of books. Any book that I read to the students is available for them to look at. And we will even read the same books over and over, because who doesn't love a classic, a favorite? So that is one thing that we really hold highly in this room, is just that love of literacy and what great early learning that is to prepare them for the schooling that comes ahead. After our playtime, we usually end up sometime around 10:30, and we start getting ready for the end of our day, gathering our things together, getting things to go home, and then dressing for the weather, and we'll head outside again. We love to have that second playtime at the end of the day out on the playground while we wait for parents to come. And depending on the weather, we might be shoveling snow and pulling sleds around. We might be having a water table to explore out there, or a sand table. We have a playhouse and that great playground on the side of the schoolyard. So just a very positive end of the day into another opportunity to get some of that excess energy, stretch our muscles out, and get ready for seeing grown-ups and heading home for the day. So I hope just that little snapshot of what a day at preschool might look like is helpful to you. We welcome all children to St. Mary's Preschool, and hopefully with this video gives you a good idea of whether it might be a good fit for you. But we hope for the opportunity to meet your family and your child, and see if they would like to spend their mornings here at St. Mary's Preschool. Thanks so much for your time. I appreciate it.